Tokyo Gen Show 2018. PlayStation. There is some cool stuff in there that I'm sure you can find. Like Kingdom Hearts 3, which I'm really looking forward to get and to play. Especially they're gonna release a special PlayStation for the game.
You
see. But I'm in front of Love of Fire. University. That's what you need to be able to see what some people are working on. Something that might be the next game generation. At a hall where there is mostly shots, a lot of goodies, a lot of t-shirts and so on, about well, games of course, that's me around here. And we have some Dead or Alive stuff over there. Interesting, isn't it? Of course some t-shirt as well. See a Minecraft booth. This hall there is also some beer games, so that I'm gonna try to go and check. Oh, this is cool. Again, a lot of t-shirts. Over there we have SNK. Oh, right here we have a Goodsman Company and Max Factory. Oh, nice. And finally, the things I'm here for. Ooh, some beer and with some nice hardware. Who doesn't want that? That's awesome.
Oh, That's it, guys. That what closed the Tokyo Game Show 2018. That was pretty cool to be there as usual, although it feels like the quality declined a little bit every year. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. See you next time and stay connected. Bye-bye.